Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Look, I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Motherfucker!
Oh! Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! There, it's open. Isaac, go. Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
Why? guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
From Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them. Shoot them! Shoot
you read? It's Caleb, shift one. You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More are moving in ahead of us. I can see them!
Everyone move it. Go, go, go!
Jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to borrow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Ugh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
phone. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh shit. Something's coming. Strath!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
guys okay?
No! Not really!
Step three, Ellie!
Just through the door! No!
Come on, I think I'm close!
See, you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and, I'll try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Get out of there, Sorensen. It's fucking ship four. Just get out of there, Sorensen. Get out of there.
Well, we're trapped. They're closing in all around.
Use the solid catwalks. We cleared a path, but hurry. They're closing in behind. Wait for it.
Thank you. Ah!